Here's what's known. The subject could shift its body structure to an unknown degree. It can fashion portions of its body into a weapon, change its facial features, and perhaps even imitate voices and mannerisms. Long and short, it's a security nightmare.